We've got Kelly Clarkson.
Woo!
A little music live.
We'll be right back.
Friends, welcome back to American Idol. We are still live. The crowd, you enjoying yourselves? Having a good time? Still into it all? All right. We also have a special guest, Julie Cow, Simon's mom. You enjoying yourself? You having a good time, Jules? Yeah? Anything we could... Everything's okay. Thumbs up. You look great. Thanks for dressing up for the show, too. She's hot, Simon. All right. I think she is. Let's bring out another contestant. Ladies and gentlemen, how about some Ricky Smith?
I'm from Wichita, Kansas. It's not the smallest city, but it's not the biggest. And now I'm in Hollywood. I went from driving a beat-up Honda to riding in limos. And everything paid for and food and giving autographs and stuff like that. It's amazing. Some people do consider me a celebrity, but I can't believe it. Still, I'm just Ricky. I'm just Ricky, and this is a dream come true. It's being Ricky and having a great time. The main thing for me is just to stay humble in the whole situation and remember where you came from. But, hold on, I do love the star treatment. The song that I'm singing this week is It Might Be You from the motion picture Tootsie. I sang a song that was more up-tempo last week, and I had the crowd into it. Now I want the crowd to be able to feel the song. I want the emotion to come out. I want to be able to show America and the studio audience that I can do both sides.
All right, then, studio and America, with It Might Be You from Tootsie, here is Ricky Smith.
I've been passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life, lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly. Wishing there would be someone waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you. It's telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks to take, so many dreams to wake, yet we've so much love to make. Yeah. I think we're gonna need some time. Yes, we're gonna need some time, yes, and it's telling me it must be you all of my life. It's you all of my life. It's you all of my life.
Dog, brilliant, man. What a great control performance. Man, you just get better and better every week, dog.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You do. Ricky, I love you. You look so good in yellow, and
yes,
that song,
he does.
Doesn't he look
yes,
good?
Yes, he does.
And you know what? You have a knack for picking the right songs for your beautiful voice.
Thank
yes, you do.
You
are so magnetic. You really are. And that voice of yours, that sound is so fresh.
Yes.
I've been listening for that sound for such a long time. And if you ever get a record, okay, they gonna know it's you. You're gonna have a name
That's
to that.
Right.
Thank you.
I'm telling
you.
We'll
right. Yeah, we
exactly.
will.
That's right.
Woo! Okay. What you're saying is he's more Pip, less Gladys.
Yeah.
Okay. I think what sets you apart from the majority of the music industry is that you're a nice person. But what I didn't hear there was what I've heard two or three times tonight, which was something totally original. But having said that, you're certainly good enough to stay in for another week.
Yes.
At least.
Absolutely.
Welcome.
Ricky Smith. Good job, man. All right. By the way, Paula, I believe this is custard. This is custard. I don't know if it's so yellow. The numbers for Ricky Smith, here they are. I know my custards. It's 1-866-IDOL-09. Ricky, that's 1-866-436-5709. Or if you prefer, text the word vote to 436-5709. The choice is yours. Hey, did you enjoy that shopping spree?
Yes, it was nice.
Still thinking back and enjoying it in his mind right now. Hey.